My name is Rajesh Shishodia. Over here I stay with my nuclear family, my wife and my son. My son is studying in Chennai. There was something in my mind when my dad was working and I was studying. Okay, I want to start something on my own. But time, money was not permitting in those days. I'm the eldermost son in my family. So when dad stopped his business, when his job was gone, that time I had to see to it that some earning has to start over there. So we started a job over there. There's a time which comes and there are a lot of ideas which you can't put it when you're working for someone else. 2012, I left the professional organization and started on my own. And idea was, to start a brand and a company which I can take it to across India. So we started this company, OE Messenger Limited. First and bigger most challenge was of the finances, which was there. We started, in fact, this company with a negative money with us, Edelweiss came at a time, when we are planning to expand our business in 3 to 4 more states. Okay, and at that time it was crucial for us to have funds with us. From there it started, then its own, and now we do almost some 20 crore rupees business per month. Now people have known us, okay, since last 3 years they know what is OEPay, which is our brand. Okay, we are getting good response from the market. Okay, channel partners are coming to us, they want to start our own business. They want to get associated with us. When we started, that time it was almost 9 people, including 3 of us directors. Now we are almost 70 plus people. Okay, that is spread in Mumbai, Maharashtra, Gujarat, Delhi, Bihar and Jharkhand. Whenever you start something, okay, rejection is going to be part of the journey. And if you feel that this is a part of a journey, you will not feel dejected with the rejection. Okay, and you will continue with the next door, or say next investment or say next business deal or such parcel. That's how it is.